Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ. 626.
VZ-626. What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not gonna be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this Sir, the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
A droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that.
Ventilation system to reach me.
New one? Exactly.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Updates before Endor is possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
hear you through the vent. You're close. Right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until I...
On my way!
Slice that.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander. The rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Shock. Show me threats. Slice it.
the stun. Threat analysis. Droid, go.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.